Al-Qama says, I met Hazrat Abu Darda radiyallahu anhu. So he asked me, where are you from? I submitted, from Iraq. He inquired, which city are you from? I submitted, from Kufa. He again asked, do you read as per Hazrat Abdullah bin Masood's radiyallahu anhu mode of recitation? I submitted, yes. He said, read, وَاللَّيْلِ إِذَا يَغْشَى. I thereupon read, وَاللَّيْلِ إِذَا يَغْشَى وَالنَّهَارِ إِذَا تَجَلَّى وَالذَّكَرِ وَالْأُنْسَى. He became glad and said, I have heard this chapter in the same way from Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 1915.